Whitney gets it to the sidewall. Parkoff nicely out to Eberle, to center ice, and Jordan Eberle now holding on to the puck. Now he'll go to the net! He scores! Jordan Eberle has his second NHL goal and his second shorthanded.
And it's almost as pretty as the first one, but you actually have to go back to the faceoff, because the Oilers do a great job of winning this draw in their own zone, help them come out of their zone with speed. Now take a look at Jordan Eberle, reading the situation. That's Patrick Marleau, one of the league's premier offensive talents, and he absolutely waltzes Marleau. He gets a step on him, has him plant his hip, and finishes with a beautiful goal.